Hello. We're all back.
Welcome back to Hawaii.
Yeah,
welcome to Portal, Luau Edition.
Hawaii, this session. Oh, number 3's up there. How do we get up there?
Use the jumpy disc.
How do we use the jumpy things?
You stand on them.
Wait, is it? Oh, I figured it out. Don't worry. Down.
Sorry, some of us have mouths full of food because they wanted to eat some.
Yeah. Good YouTube.
What?
Well, eating is good YouTube, definitely.
Hey.
Hey, look. Collectively, we've traveled for 3,069 port on 96, not 69, whoopsies. And we have had 23 somethings.
Disaster averted.
Oh, disaster's averted. Let's have a look at more. Come on, screen, load faster. And, ooh, yeah, I've taken more steps than you.
You play Portal 2 more often than I have.
No, I think this is only for, like, this campaign. Oh, and we have a total of 201 science collaboration points. Hey, look, I actually haven't done all these levels.
Look.
Come.
Can I please have a mouthful of beans? Sorry, Cat needed to get some energy because she knows these next sets are going to be a pain in the ass.
Look, I actually, like, haven't done them. It's not that I just don't remember them. So, we're probably going to end up getting stuff. Have fun.
Yay, we get to now no longer be a 30-minute video, instead a 3-hour one.
Yay! Welcome to the D&D 3-hour stream.
Yay!
Have you ever had... You know what you should do? You should do drawing streams on Twitch.
I used to do that, actually. Well, not on Twitch, on Livestream Procast.
No, oh, you know, you can stream on YouTube now.
I hate you.
This course was created and then abandoned by humans.
Wait, it's not comfortable for
you. They tend to do that.
Okay.
Create something wonderful and then abandon.
Oh, no.
Do you know why they abandoned
this
course?
I remember this level.
Too deadly.
I remember this level.
Just play your ukulele and everything will be fine. Oh, come on, it's not that hard!
Light bridges are the pain of my existence.
Light bridges the pain of every Portal player's existence. What are you talking about?!
That's why.
You dillweed!
Yep, I'm a dillweed. Now I'm just gonna wait.
Anything copyright?
That's no copyright, that's just a couple of chords. Okay.
It's the stupid rules of the YouTube.
I don't think 4 chords will be
copyrighted. Light, I swear,
what
I
else?
Swear to God, light bridges have solid ice physics on them.
Yeah. Okay. No! Why?
They have ice
physics.
Why? All right. Go.
Okay. Yay. Okay.
Oh boy.
Come on, do not fall off.
Hold my hand.
Okay, this wasn't the bad level. Oh no, I'm thinking of the levels from Portal, like single player Portal.
He's confusing his levels now.
I was thinking, because see, I remember this light bridge level from single player Portal.
Alright.
Where
so
like that, you know that really annoying one? I think everyone knows what I'm talking about. How do we do that? Because there's an emancipation grid.
I have an idea. Yep, that works.
Oh no, we need to use a light bridge. That's how we do it.
Ow.
There you go.
It's rock! Oh, hi.
Okay, now go there.
You know, I am the host of the channel, and yet he's the one who's bossing me around. Hi.
No! Oh, damn it. Okay. Well, I think thank you. There you go. Okay. Absolutely. Wait, where's the button? Oh, we need to find a button to press.
You mean we need to find the thingy that holds the stuff?
Yeah, okay. But...
It's
over here. Oh, it's over there. Okay.
It's over here. That's not the area.
Okay, wait. No, okay, can you please do that? Because I can't, because of this stupid amount of paper real. Oh, you, I'm hitting dead. Okay, now. Okay, now what I need to do.
I know, pick me.
I need to walk through there. There we go. And now, do this. Will that work?
I was gonna say what you need to do.
Is my scraping skills good enough to do this? Yes, they are. Is that what you were thinking of? Or did I just break again?
No, you did good.
You know, I've actually broken Portal 1.
I've done that.
I've completely just skipped a level because I know I need to fall through.
Oh! Wow.
Oh, good. We don't have to do that all over again to get the ball. So, okay. How do we get this ball over there as well?
I got it. Okay. Jump through. Take the ball with you!
Oh yeah, where's the ball? Oh, here it is.
Philip is behind you!
Philip? Are you giving names to your balls now?
Oops! Okay.
I don't think this is going to work.
New plan! Ow!
Okay, wait. What if, right? Hear me out here. Okay.
I'm hearing you out.
Okay. Oh, I got it. Okay, grab the ball.
Grabbing your balls. Okay,
now
I got
jump.
Lance Armstrong's ball. Alright.
Your pulse is very spiky.
Okay, what do you want me to do with this ball? Ow.
Oh, I'm not very good at timing, okay. Why isn't this working?
Got it.
There you go.
Have you worked out the one good trait humans have yet? Let me give you a clue.
They can make cake.
It's the one thing you can't do.
Make babies.
This is my elevator. Get out of my elevator.
So
rude,
though.
But really not. I mean, you'll probably get your leg chopped off.
Oh, yeah.
Just...
Dude, did yours have cup holders?
Yes, mine has cup holders. It's because I've finished the Portal campaign and you haven't.
I have been very busy with my life and I promised to make it a stream.
A stream? I'm going to watch your stream and just make fun of you every time you fail a puzzle.
Which will be often, because I fail every puzzle at least once.
I thought going back to these old tests would satisfy me. But try as you might to fail
no,
this
No, I was
test,
wrong about that
I
single
still
player
won't
thing.
Be satisfied,
this but... is the level I remember. I'm gonna go jump off the edge now. That's what I feel about this level.
I know, it's a complex, hard level. Just remember where the source is. The source is blue, dark blue.
This level. Yeah, I need to be in the same spot that you are or else I'll fall off. Okay. So now, okay. So wait, no.
Can we do this?
I remember getting really frustrated at this level.
And then quitting, apparently, Mr. Rage quit.
Yeah.
Okay, I remember how to do this. To an extent.
Okay. Oh no, I remember how to do this. Okay, now, okay, go back on the bridge. Go back on the OG bridge. Go back on the OG bridge. And now we do that. And now you shoot a portal there.
Which color?
Any. Now go back onto the OG bridge, and I'll shoot the opposite color there.
Oh god!
There we go.
Don't push me!
If I push you, I will die. Okay, OG bridge. Go back on the OG bridge.
Are we just calling this thing the Orgy Bridge?
Yes, it's the Orgy Bridge.
Very small bridge for an orgy. I'm just gonna state this out.
Okay, photo there. No, I'm saying OG, like original. Go back on the original bridge.
Can we just call it the Alpha Bridge, the Prime Bridge?
Bridge Alpha? Should Yay, we did it!
Why did you frustrate over this one?
I don't know. I remember my friends being
you
very
only
bad
failed
at Portal.
Two
and
times on this test.
Failing.
Not that it
a
matters.
Lot.
It doesn't. So
like,
congratulations on a job well
deaths.
Done.
Because we would always just like mess up the portal there. And then die in a pit of fire and sludge.
Do you wanna not die in sludgy
How do you have fire and sludge?
Very easily if the sludge is flammable. I mean,
yeah,
poop
I guess.
Is flammable, if you think about it.
I mean, you can
that's
set
it.
Fire to water.
I should tell you about the story about my friend Abby, who whose brother somehow set
one
a golf cart on fire
tests,
while I was in
and
water.
And they let plants grow here. Can you believe this?
That's the best.
We can't test plants. We tried. They just sit there, never showing pain nor fear. That is insane.
Plants boring.
Hey, I had to do an experiment with plants.
Yeah, it doesn't mean they're not boring.
I didn't say that, but I don't ever know.
You know, I know what she's talking about. Remember in the original, no, in this portal, remember how there's that potato lab?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, that's probably what she's talking about, with the plants, okay.
That was the kids' experiment, though.
Yeah, but it's still testing. I mean.
Okay, now where to?
That's wrong. Oh, I know.
Shoot
a portal
there. I know what I have to do.
I mean, not there, on the white bit. I can't move. You're in front of me. Okay. That's what I was saying. Oh, wait. Yeah. Which
one
is yours?
Way, it's easier.
Oh, over here. Yeah.
I don't remember.
These life bridges.
I hate
these life bridges. Just mess with my head so much.
Why?
Because I just. No! That they. No, it's just it. Oh.
Your failure brings back such wonderful memories.
I was shaking around my camera too much, and I fell off.
Death count? Not by me. I wonder if my viewers is actually going to keep a death count.
Nah, they're not going to keep a death count.
I mean, they keep that. I think they on High Roller.
You know what you could totally do though, if you wanted to like spend an hour editing this video, you could have a death count in one of the corners of the screen. You wanted to spend an hour editing this video.
Yeah, and then rendering. Although my video editor is not as fancy as everyone thinks it is, I'm not. I don't have.
You know, I tried to keep a death counter in one of my videos, and then I just ended up putting the deaths to like 100 because I got bored of counting
the deaths. I know what we have to do.
Oh, we both did the same thing! Oh, that actually makes more sense, yeah.
Up!
Okay, now I need to go up there, right? No. Okay, I know. Okay.
Uh-huh, and then we have
to
do one.
So we need to get it there, and then you need to put a portal there and there. There we go. West.
Have fun!
I will. I almost fell off there. Oh, well, that wasn't smart.
Now, how am I supposed to get over there?
We do the exact same thing, but opposite. So, I need to put a portal there. Or other way around, like that. I mean, like that. Nope. Like that. Will that work? I don't know. Now you need to put a portal like that.
I need to put a portal here.
Oh yeah, sorry.
And then
I need
to put a portal. The yellow portal there. You need to put it lower, buddy. There we
go. Will that work? I don't think that'll work.
No, it won't.
Mm. You need to put your portal across the middle.
Alright, let's see. Okay, you need to rearrange yours. It needs to be more curved. Actually, hold on, I have a better idea. Put your portals up there and there.
Where?
There.
Wait. Where?
There. Where my blue portals are. Just put my blue. Put your portals where my blue portals are.
Yep. Wait a second. Move your portals. Cause yeah, that looks like it's gonna work. Okay.
Wait a second. Hold it. Hold it.
Why over there?
Because I just thought of a thing. Just test me on this, okay?
I'm not going to, don't worry.
Bye-bye.
Smart. Okay. Now, what you need to do, okay? Go through my portal, right? And now change it so that your portal is there and there. So then you can do the jumpy thing.
Or
you just do that.
Or I can do something a lot simpler. Is it just me, or do I think of the simpler ideas?
Yeah, I thought you were going to do like the jumping thing.
You would want a reward for completing this test.
Like that.
A reward for testing. At least the plan didn't want a reward.
I want a reward for testing. Is it a gold sticker since you did it?
I want a black forest cake.
A what?
A black forest cake. The cake is light cake.
I want Cam's natural 20. Not on me!
Everyone wants Cam nat 20.
Every guy wants it and every woman wants it in her.
Yeah.
I created this test to let the humans feel good about themselves.
And asexual.
It is extremely easy.
It's straight men.
Just follow the arrows.
What arrows?
Straight. There are no arrows. That's the joke.
I'm sorry. The arrows seem to have rusted off.
Yeah, see?
Good luck.
How am I supposed to get up there?
With skill.
Ow!
I have no idea what- Oh no, I know what to do now. No! I was just about to do it! Wow. You're mean. Now go through that portal, yeah.
You don't have to jump through it, you just have to go through the hole. This is partner view right now, in the corner. Oh, there he is.
Yeah. Yay.
Now we have to get up there. Through the hole! Oh crap!
Well, that was fun. Too bad there weren't any arrows.
Already slides. Can you quit taking my head?
Orange. I
They're
certainly
like
expected more from you.
Oh, whoopsies. I'm done.
You're going to hurt yourself doing that, and I will be ecstatic.
Okay, come where I am. Yeah.
I'm not coming on you.
That was funny.
Your failing gives me no new data. It just delays the inevitable.
He's a dick.
Please.
You
oh,
are
look,
a
there
dick.
You are. How about it?
You're the one who killed me. Death count! Ping!
Ping goes to death count. Oh! Yeah. Not because I'm dumb or anything and I completely messed up.
Dude, I can see myself! Hey!
No, you can't. Ooh, ha, 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 ha. Wait, how did you manage to see yourself? Oh my goodness, I can see myself!
I know, right? Isn't it creepy as hell?
I look like a robot. You know, in the like community made chest chambers, you can when you look at yourself, you look like a black stick figure, like from the animations. I don't know, because they were too lazy to think of an actual character. Oh, I know what to do here. Okay, can you please trigger the portal there and there?
Where?
There. And there. Don't. Okay, now I need to move the light bridge.
Ah!
There you go. Okay. Now you need to loop, use the light bridge and do exactly what I just did.
And die.
And die, yes. That's exactly what you need to do. No, I need to choose the portals there.
Ah! He's just getting revenge on me now! He's being a dick!
No! No.
You're being a wanker! You're being a dirty wanker!
Please don't try speaking an Australian accent.
I will speak with an Australian accent! And now I'm stuck here forever!
Use the light bridge!
I am using the light bridge!
You're not stuck!
Yes, I am.
Okay, now put portal down the. Yeah, now go through the portal. Oh, you want to put portal at the very bottom, though. Like, right at the very bottom. But, the light blue, yep. Okay. Now put a portal down somewhere. Down there on that white bit. And, yep. So you want it to be standing beneath that, well, you can just do that, yeah. Or, yeah. So now what you want to do, right, is you want to shoot a portal below me, like where I'm standing, just like on the white bit there, on the white bit, no, on the other side. Oh. Isn't that white bit like over down here? Oh, no, it's right there, oh, I'm done. Okay, now you want to walk across that, and stand underneath that portal. Now get rid of that light bridge. There you go.
Congratulations.
We did it.
Your ability to complete this test proves the humans wrong. They described it as impossible, deadly, cruel. And
it
one test subject
cruel.
Even
I
had the nerve
face.
To call it broken. Of course, the humans only had one try at it. You can just keep trying.
Face.
You hurt your face. How funny.
Does Atlas and Peabody get insurance?
No. They just had to rebuild them and waste a lot of money.
I demand insurance and a union and a hug.
Yep, I demand a robot
test.
Union.
The humans originally
robo
requested
union.
Helmets to avoid brain injuries.
Robo union.
I ran
robo
the numbers.
Union.
Making the goo deadly was more cost effective.
Oh, is that goo? Do we get a first goo? No? We don't get a first goo? Yeah, it would make sense of the lore if we don't play goo here because goo is old.
Ow! Okay, we're supposed to come up here. Is that.
Oh, are we?
I got the thing we need already. I got it!
Okay, oh, I know what you need to do. Okay, you need to go through there, right? And shoot a portal on the surface that you see. So okay. Where's that? Now, light bridge. Oh, I wasn't quick enough. Light bridge, there you go. Now, I need to get up there somehow.
Can't get up there if you don't have a thing. Okay, don't worry, I got this.
Get rid of the light bridge, like move the drop to the side. Now, light bridge, no. Strafed, yay! that was almost mean.
See, we're doing well!
Yay! We're actually doing well for once!
We're not killing each other! Ooh, look! Goo!
Wait, where's the goo?
Right on the ground. Right down there.
Huh.
In there. Yeah, look
I can't
closer,
see
buddy.
It.
Look closer. Oh, God.
I'm looking. Oh. I can't see any good. Now, this is like to the instead. I think this is actually like the last level I did. Oh, no. I remember this. I think. I don't know. I remember just getting really frustrated at light bridges.
Okay, you remember light bridge and pain and suffering. I remember donuts.
Donuts?
Hi! Okay. Where did my light bridge go?
I have light bridge now.
What am I supposed to do over here? Look adorable?
I don't know. I have no idea how to do this. Do you have any idea what we're supposed to be doing?
I repeat, I'm rusty as balls.
Okay. Well, I actually don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Okay, let's see. Let's think like logical people and not use Google!
Yeah, no. People will get mad if we use Google.
Who are these people you speak of?
I don't
Ooh,
know. It's
I have an idea.
People who watch this video.
Okay, go like this. Then go like that doesn't do anything. Can't do that. That doesn't do anything, minus annoy and pester you.
Oh wait, no. Well, what about if I did that? Okay, then I walked up here.
We're getting very abstract with our stuff right now.
What do we do? I mean, okay. So wait. Somehow we need to do something.
Falling in goo is up to something.
I'm just not sure about the goal of this level. So we need a. Okay,
wait
so,
a second.
Okay.
I just stuck. There's a thing here.
And
okay, go with me on this.
There.
Go with me on this. There's a thing there. Oh! Almost go. You move over. Wait.
We have to use light bridges to something.
I have an idea. I just dunked.
I have an idea.
I have a better one.
Okay.
Murder
no,
was
I'll
not
just...
my idea. Okay. Will you listen to my idea now?
Okay.
Okay. You, my friend, my fine furry friend. Get
I'm not furry.
You're gonna be furry now. Okay, I need you to do the portal thingy.
It's canon.
I need you to do the portal thingy and go through that thingy. Go on the How do you do pointing in this game?
F.
F? Okay, thank you. I need you. You go through that thing.
Okay.
I have an
also,
idea.
Is it canon that I'm furry now? It's canon,
yes.
Isn't it?
No, it's canon that you're a piece of cake.
Yeah.
Make the portals burn!
Oh, yeah. I'm
All
here
right.
now.
Alright, now. make one of the portals here. Alright, now go onto this light bridge, right here.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm on the light bridge.
Now go across.
Going across.
Now go back onto this thing.
I'm on this thing.
Now put
You
put the wrong color on! You were supposed to put yellow! Do you see where I'm going with this?
I see where you're going with this.
Yay! Cat knows things! See, Cat is more than just an artist. She also knows how game developers work.
Well, you know how basic portal level design works, yes.
Does it work?
Okay. So now if I do... No. Now if I do that and that, and you do the thing... Wait, no. How do we do this? Okay.
Hold on, let me come through. Hi.
Oh, how did you get over here?
I went through the portal.
Okay. So now
okay, now we have to get over there.
We can put a light bridge.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. No. Cat figured it out.
Oh, I figured it out too.
It's with light bridges.
So you need to put a light bridge over there, and I need to do parkour. I need to do insane parkour.
How is your parkour?
Terrible. Can you please put it like higher, like up there? Oh, that doesn't really make a difference. Oh, wait, no, I don't need to do parkour. Now, can you please put it over there? There you go.
I was about to say, you don't really have to do parkour.
Yeah, I just realized I didn't need to do parkour.
Now, how am I supposed to get over there?
Do the exact same thing that I do the light bridges instead of you. So now, you get a portal out
but
there.
But then how am I supposed to... Oh, right.
Okay, now,
what color is that one?
That's the light blue, yeah.
I don't understand why they did
light blue and dark blue.
To try and make this course more exciting,
you can tell from
the
banana
from the cursor.
The
bananas
show what portals you have shot.
The bananas.
I understand.
Yeah, they look like
that would be like asking Nina to test.
My question
still,
is, why did they do blue and light
exciting.
Blue for me, while you get like red, yellow, and orange, which are two extreme differences, but I get dark blue and light blue?
No, it's like red and light red, and you get dark blue and light blue.
You got yellow and red.
Kind of like a reddish yellow. I don't know. They did similar colors, because I'm like an orange sort of person, and you're a blue person, so we both get like orangey colors and blue colors.
I'm just saying that the dark blue should have been more purple.
This is a bridge building exercise.
It is more purple. Wait, shoot the portal.
Buildings were miserable at this. Mostly because
that's
you can't
purple.
Build bridges
that's
out of tears.
That's totally purple.
That is not purple. That's more like indigo, maybe, but not purple.
Oh, you're right. It is pretty extreme for my portals compared to your portals.
Yeah, see my issue here? Now, how do I turn
these
off?
Oh my goodness, we can see each other.
Oh, this is a little creepy.
I can see, okay, stand where I'm standing right now, you can see yourself. And like look into the portals and you can see yourself.
Oh my god, this is a little surreal. Everyone, surreal music, play the Twilight Zone!
I've never watched Twilight.
How do we turn off portals? Like get rid of them.
I don't think there's a button to do that. I know in Portal 1 there was a button to do that, I'm not sure about Portal 2.
Alright, so what do we have to do?
Have to try and avoid being killed by turrets.
That's an inspired thing to avoid, but how do we get past this little thing?
I have like this. Nope, I'm on the wrong side.
You got your ass shot. You got a cat busted in your ass.
I have no idea. Wait, move. Please move. Okay.
Oh, how about your ass be capped? Hold on, I got an idea.
Oh, you're smart. I forgot that there were two people.
Hello, have you met me, your partner in crime?
Hi,
turret! You can't shoot us! Oh god!
With humans, I would have called that a success test.
that was my fault.
Dimwit, we're trying not to die. Remember that little thing, not dying, is a wonderful concept!
Yeah. Not dying is a wonderful concept.
I was just wanting to taunt the turrets for a while.
Ah!
friend you deserve.
Do you know Toad can, like, shoot underneath the things?
That's why you move swiftly.
Like, you can shoot so Toad.
Run like the wind. Also, keep your yellow turret, because we're gonna need it.
My yellow thing? Oh, yeah, yeah. So what color did I put? Yellow.
Yellow.
Red. Why didn't that work? Oh.
Because I said yellow.
Yeah.
There we go. Okay, run.
Wait, no, but there are turrets on the other side, too.
I got this.
Okay. What you need to do, something.
Yeah, this. Done.
Yeah.
Run like the wind!
Hey, turrets.
Ah!
Oh no, more turrets.
Fucking hate them! I have one! I don't like you.
Oh, I have a turret too. I have like a little.
You'll
like,
see mine, haven't you?
Like,
it's cute and tiny and adorable.
Yeah. Yeah, plucky turret. I have one of those turrets that like plugs into my computer and it makes the turret sound.
You want it to go pee. Oh god.
What do you mean
oh
I
god.
Want to go pee?
Okay. I have an idea. That doesn't involve drowning me.
Just stop it already.
He's the one who drowned me. Don't yell at me, Mom. Lattos is technically Mom, right?
Yeah. Boy, what's this? Okay, you need to get a wall up over those turrets somehow.
Okay, why do I have to do it? Okay, there's a thing over here.
Okay, I'm going to.
Oh wait, I got it.
I'm going to try to hit the button.
Got it.
Oh, no need for a death one. Oh no, but get rid of the thing. I need to hit the button quickly. So get rid of it and then put it back. Really quickly, so you get rid of it. Put it back!
Ball behind you, grab it!
Yeah, I grabbed it. Now we have to get rid of it.
Do you really
want to do? Yes, it must be done!
This was another test no one had ever completed before you
two. There is such thing as robot hell! We just went through it!
The science we used to learn with this test. Now, the test is useless.
Robot hell is real! 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 Hello fans, how are y'all doing?
We just went through robot hell.
We don't want to go through robot hell again.
If you are wondering what that smell is,
yes.
Smell
oh, there's a turret. Fear. Why
I
is there? Why are there so many turrets in this level?
Because God hates us. Robot hell is real.
If I made these tests
this,
any
this
easier,
level is robot
they
hell.
Wouldn't be tests.
Okay, there's only one way to defeat that robot.
Okay, what do you need to do, right?
I know what to do. Shit. One thing I thought I could do, I cannot do. Don't mind me taunting the robot. Wait, I have an idea.
The reassembly machine.
Oh, I know what to do. Okay, I know what to do.
You know how to destroy that turret? Is it throwing
yeah.
my corpse?
No. Okay. So, okay, you need to get up there, so she'll pull there and pull there.
Yeah, I got it.
And now what I'll do is I'll move this up a bit, so that the portal, so that the turret can't shoot you.
Yes,
now
for...
the turret can't shoot you. So now you need to, like, bash that turret. So you need to use that ramp there to destroy that turret. No, oh!
It was an accidental.
I meant you need bounce through the. You know what I mean, right?
Blue is back. Testing can continue.
So you need to like use that ramp, use bouncy pad to bounce through the turret. Yeah.
Can you put the thingy down?
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Thank you, mate. I.
Now the card comes. Wait, 10 cards to retrieve you.
The problem is the turd, the plate is so big and I am so small. Okay, I'm supposed to jump through that thing and go where exactly?
You have to hit the turret, that's what you're trying to do. Try and hit the turret.
Alright. Wish me luck!
Yeah, hit the turret!
What do you want me to do?
Now knock it over. Knock it over so it can't shoot me.
You really want me to do that?
Yeah.
I have something better to put it through.
Wow, you're evil.
I'm not evil! I just like hearing the sound.
You're pretty evil.
It's revenge!
You just destroyed a turret who killed you multiple times.
It was either that or drowning it! I think I gave it the swift option.
Okay, just go through. Go through the emancipation grill.
Let me drink my water of happiness.
Happy water.
I always have a glass of water with me just like when I'm playing campaigns and stuff I need. I normally have a glass of water with me.
Okay, I know just how we can do this.
How do we do this?
Oi! That did not
work. Wait, can you knock over the turret? Can I put it there? There you go. I put it a little bit. Wait.
Did you kill one?
No, how do I kill them? Wait, okay.
Stand on that.
Okay. So, wait. Go through there.
Oh, right, I have to go through there, right, because you've had the most deaths. Aha!
What does that do?
It releases a bunch of crap.
Okay, so we need to get that to kill the turret. Ah!
I'm so glad I'm in that dead spot right now.
Okay. So we need to get the junk to shoot to hit the targets. So okay, can you do that from where you are? Get the junk to hit the targets?
I could. Yeah, I can.
Can you do it?
Yeah, I can do it. I got two. Gotta get one more, right?
Okay, can you get like this one? Wait, what if I put a portal there, right?
I need you to put a portal there.
And a portal there. Okay, now hit the junk button. No!
Can you try again?
Okay. Okay, junk button.
Hitting!
Yes! Turret's gone!
Yay!
No more agony and pain. Okay.
Well, for now.
Wait. I need you to put portal there and portal there.
Where do you want it?
Actually, no, that won't work. Okay. Nope, that won't work. How do I get over to where you are?
Okay, push that button again.
That button? Wait, are there any cubes that we have? Oh, okay, we need to get a cube. That's what we need to do. Okay, portal there and put portal over there. Now hit the button. We now have a cube.
We have a cube! It's not companion system.
No. Now I'm where you are. Hello.
Near, far, congratulations.
I
am sure if I had the time to repair these tests, you would have never completed them. So again, congratulations on completing the broken, easy tests.
I'm not
apparently
saving yet!
Apparently these are broken, easy tests.
Hi.
Hello.
You done being a dum-dum?
Yep, I thought the stairs were like tape or something.
The stairs lead to flight!
Yeah, what if there was hidden cake?
Right. There's nothing hidden.
Are you sure?
Yes!
But what about Easter eggs and Ratman dens?
There are no Ratman dens in Portal 2 multiplayer.
Oh. But what if I roll a nat 20? Then will there be Ratman dens?
I am going to risk having you go outside the official courses one more time. The humans accidentally forgot to put a security DVD in the player. I am sure it happened by accident.
No one knew
but why don't you put it back in the player for safety?
It's all digital now.
It's all digital.
Who cares? It's all digital.
I just knocked my mouse off my desk.
I'm just gonna stare at you right now, like this.
Why?
Are you getting the Juto stare?
Is it because I knocked my mouse off my desk?
Yeah.
It's a ball!
Don't throw it!
It's another ball!
Don't!
It's another ball! Okay, there's another one.
Put it through the hole.
Oh,
put
I'll
ball
put it
in
the
right. hole. Just like golf.
Oh, yeah, something else. I can't put ball in hole. Hole is too high. No, I seriously don't think I'm able to put ball in hole. Whoopsies.
That's as low as I can make that ball hole go.
Is there any other way to do it? I can't put the ball in the hole. Oh wait, maybe I can. Can I crouch jump? No.
You want me to do it?
Okay, you try to put the ball in the impossible hole. Oh no, lift it up to me. Okay, lift the ball up to me.
Hi, ugly.
Hi. Oh. Oh, now I'm in here with you. Okay, wait. This is going to work, don't worry. Just...
Look, I'm threatening to dissipate it.
No.
This is what true fear is.
Lift the ball up to me. Got it. And now we can put it in here, it looks like.
What kind of blocking mechanism is this?
An amazing one.
A dumb one.
Oh, what about all this annoying, save points in Portal 1 with, This looks like an area. Sorry, Portal 2. This looks like an area from Portal 2 when you're running away from Wheatley.
It is an area from Portal 2 that you're running away from. Well, not the area, but it is.
Isn't that chapter called This is the Part Where We Kill You? Or this is the part where I kill you, sign? That's a good chapter. It's fun.
Okay,
what did
so
I just do? I
Light
pressed
Bridge.
A button. Oh no. I remember this. This is where I gave up.
Oh my god, are you sure we're at the part where you gave up?
I'm pretty sure this is the part where I gave up.
Okay, random flying thingies here. Hold on, let's see if I can catch one. Try to catch one.
Crap. Oh no, it goes over here. Okay, I'll try to catch one. No, you can't catch one.
Yes,
you need to use a light bridge.
Okay, well we got light bridges. Now we just gotta get a thingy to go through them.
Yep. I absolutely remember this bit.
Good!
But I don't remember finishing it. I just remember getting really annoyed at it.
You can do this, buddy.
No,
aha!
No, I can't. Wait, why did you say aha? Uh-huh?
Look up.
I'm looking up.
Look up over to your right.
Up and to my right. What? Where?
Where I
okay.
am.
And... So what does that have to do with any- Oh! I get it now! You have to use a light bridge! You're smart. Where's the light bridge? Over here. Okay, now you have to go through the- over there.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh wait, no, it has to go over here. What's this? Again, smart number. Oh! Okay, so you need to put a portal there, and put a portal where else? Put a portal over there, maybe? I don't know.
Let's try it.
And now try catch it.
No, that just makes it go off to the nether zone.
Okay. What if you put a portal there?
I can't put a portal there because I have this thing here.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Why don't you put a portal there?
Well, because my portal is making the light break.
Alright.
Yeah. So that makes a light break.
Wait, why do I have to be here?
There's no reason at all for you to be there, actually. I just thought...
No, wait, I have to be there in order to make that one there.
Well, there's this portable surface, and there's that portable surface. And that just makes it think it will go off into oblivion. Okay.
Can you put a portable surface? No, you can't.
Okay,
what if it involves timing?
Yeah, what if it involves timing? So what if the ball goes like that, so it hits... Okay, let me think for a second.
The man is thinking. While the women look pretty.
No, I can't. I have no idea how. Maybe.
Wait a second, hold on.
Oopsies.
Yes!
What? Did you just have any Eureka?
No.
Oh! I just had one though. Okay.
Good, you have the Eurekas, I will have the...
I just did something and made the ball stop still. Damn it. How did I make the ball stop? The ball just like stopped.
We're not going to the Wikipedia, we are not going to the Wikipedia.
Yeah, I did it!
You got it?
I think I glitched something. Somehow.
We don't care how you did it, you just got it.
Yeah, I think I managed to bug the game.
Push a random button! Push the random button! Oh. Ooh, wait, what's this?
It's a chair.
Bringing it with
us. It's a physics object! Yay!
I love physics objects. Now I just want
to...
Oh my god!
Oh my goodness,
our chairs are mating!
Chairs are mating. Okay. Wait.
You know there's an actual website for that?
Okay. Get on the button.
One second. I'm screen grabbing.
Oh, okay.
Because I think it's amusing. Alright, ready? Get to the button. Three.
Yep, three.
Two. One. I'm taking my chair with
me. No, not more! I thought that was gonna be the end.
Oh, please, it's never the end. We're stuck here forever. And why do you keep making light bridges do Nazi salutes?
What?
Nothing. I didn't say Nazi.
You didn't say Nazi on YouTube.
Nope.
And now all of your supporters are going to stop supporting you because you said Nazi on YouTube.
Even though Nazis are bad.
That's why.
Okay, wait. There's numbers. There's numbers. Good news. We have numbers.
Why? I think the numbers are just like purely aesthetic. Eureka. Eureka.
Why do you keep talking about a television show that is canceled and no longer exists anymore that was on the Sci-Fi Channel?
Eureka is just like a word for when you get something.
right?
No!
That didn't work.
It didn't work because you didn't have me to put portals in for you. I know what we have to do.
Ah, smart. Put a portal like there and put one there.
I know what we have to do. I know what we have to do. Okay, come with me to the beginning of the thing.
So, wait, put a portal there.
Will you listen to me?
Okay.
See how it says 1 and 2?
Yeah, you need to put a portal there and portal there.
No. Journey.
Okay.
I have to put ones on number 2.
No.
And you have to put ones on number 1.
I'm pretty sure. Oh wait, no, you're right!
And it's synchronized jumping.
And then we bash into each other. Oh my god, you're amazing. Okay.
See, I'm smart. I don't know why people think I'm an idiot.
Right?
No, wait, you gotta put one over there on that number 1 over there.
Yeah, but once I put a portal somewhere, this blind bird will go away. So
all right. So three, two, one.
Oh my goodness, that was amazing.
Just stop flailing around like an incompetent.
Did we just hug each other? Do we now have the hug emote?
Yep. Hug me.
It appears you're developing human traits.
Wait, what's the hug emote?
The worst human traits.
Oh,
hang on,
we'll hug
you
now. Be careful. Hugging
can
lead to...
each other.
Well, me disassembling you forever.
Chair!
Okay, we need to put a disc in the way.
No, we have to play with a frisbee! Frisbee!
Okay, frisbee. I can't frisbee it.
Want a frisbee! Gabe, no, why did you ruin the funnest part of these things with the frisbee time?
In just a moment, the word blah will be repeated over and over again.
Blob.
If at some point you hear a number rather than the word blah, ignore it. It is not important.
Today's security code is 531-18.
531-18.
No, 531-18.
I know what that means.
Okay.
You know what it means?
Nope.
That's soon?
This is as far as I've ever gotten.
You know what this means, everybody? It's the end of the video, everybody! So you gotta wait for the next one! And, don't violate anything.
What do you mean, don't violate anything?
Violate the port?
For your testing convenience, all tests are failed, and all safety precautions within testing chambers have been deactivated.
Alright, everyone, we'll see you at the next video.
Yeah.